Thanks for joining us. Today we're going to be making mulled cider, Cedar Ridge style. Start out by mulling your favorite cider. We chose Wilson's apple cider and your favorite mulling mix. Heat on the stove until warm. Add into your favorite mug 2 ounces of Cedar Ridge apple brandy and top with 6 ounces of hot mulled cider. Garnish with your choice of a dried apple slice, cinnamon stick, or whatever you'd like. Thanks for joining us. Cheers.